This is really good, Julian.
Kahit kailan naman, hindi bumaba ang kalidad ng produkto natin.
Dahil mataas ang standards natin. Bawat butil na ginagawa natin, de kalidad! But that's what being professional is all about, yeah? Ngayon, kung pumalpak si Lito Balmoria sa transaksyon na to, you mark my words, ako ang papatay sa kapring yun.
Alala mo yun? Diba?
Yeah.
Nagawa natin yun eh.
Si Lara.
Lara, Boss Lara.
Hindi ko maalala, Boss eh. Pero, Malena, nakita mo yan si Boss?
Boss, parang nakita ko naglalakad dun. Papahangin siguro. Baka nagpapadba ako ng tama.
Ano kayo nangyari doon? Naging successful kaya yung seduction plan nila?
Boss, kilala mo si Boss Lara. Marunong yan. It's gonna go well, I can promise you. She knows exactly how to use her beauty.
Oo nga. Sa kanya nga ako natuto eh.
Ano?
Babe, ito naman. Punchline lang yun.
Shhh! Huwag kayo maingay. Baka hindi natin sila marinig.
Mr. Valmoria, this is Wood.
I'd just like to remind you of our upcoming transaction.
And please, please don't try anything foolish.
I have a whole battalion of men
ready to strike at any time, just waiting on my command.
Mr. Wood, didn't I warn you not to talk to me like that again?
Especially then.
You don't scare me.
What am I here?
Nothing scares me. This is all about business. That's what I care about.
I like how you talk.
Don't worry.
We are not planning to sabotage this transaction.
Yeah. Understood.
Lita! Lita, tulong! Lita! Help me!
Yes, it's showtime!
Lita! Lita, help me! Lita!
Papaliwanag ako, Boss.
Naglalakad lang ako, tapos natakde ako para pagsamantalahan. You're a monster!
Sinungaling ka, Lara!
Ikaw ang sinungaling!
Boss, hindi totoo ang sinasabi niya.
Lita, patayin mo na siya! Patayin mo na siya! Shoot him!
Ramil, umalis ka na muna sa harapan ko. Bago kita tuluyang mapatay.